Last updated January 5, 2018, 11,060. Former world number one Serena Williams has withdrawn from this month's Australian Open. In Melbourne, the 36-year-old American last week played her first match since giving birth in September. Serena Williams wins her 6th Wimbledon title. Williams, a 23-time Grand Slam winner and the reigning Australian Open champion, said, "Although I'm super close, I'm not where I want to be." On Thursday, Britain's Andy Murray pulled out of the tournament, which starts on the 15th of January. Williams was 8 weeks pregnant with daughter Olympia when she won her 7th Australian Open title in 2017. The world number 22 said, "My coach and team always said, only go to tournaments when you're prepared to go all the way. I can compete, but I don't want to just compete, I want to do far better than that, and to do so, I will need a little more time. The memory of last year's Open is one that I will carry with me, and Olympia and I look forward to coming back again. Bumps, boobs and bouncing back, an athlete's path through pregnancy." Australian Open tournament director Craig Tiley said, "I've been in constant contact with Serena and her team and know this is why she has pushed it and pushed it until the 11th hour to make her final decision. Serena transcends the sport in the way she approaches all aspects of her life. It was never going to be good enough for her to just compete." Williams lost an exhibition contest against Yelena Ostapenko in Abu Dhabi on the 30th of December 2017, in her first match since giving birth in September. It is the first time since 2011 that Williams has missed the tournament. On Thursday, men's world number 4 Kei Nishikori withdrew because of a wrist injury. There are also doubts over the fitness of Spanish world number 1 Rafael Nadal and Switzerland's Stan Wawrinka, who won the title in 2014. Serb Novak Djokovic, a 6-time Australian Open champion, may also miss out with an elbow injury. BBC Australian Open Serena Williams' next post: Mark Zuckerberg vows to fix Facebook support. Nihanda Radio, donate here.